An Indiana man is accused of beating an infant. 26-year-old Cameron Watts of English was taken into custody today. State police say the baby was taken to Norton Children's Hospital for treatment of severe brain injuries. So far, investigators have not released details on his connection to the child.